Go ahead, swing log, booby trap as well.
Hey, bro! Let's do it, go!
The aim and intent of the exercise is to practice counter-terrorism and counter-insurgency under UN mandate. Okay, as part of a UN mandate, if the countries have been called in.
Behind them is the search team. The person with the white armband is a search team commander, who is also coordinated search group commander.
The overall experience has been amazing. And again, the Indian Army has been extremely generous and very caring. They've been training us a lot. They've been just showing us different techniques and bouncing ideas off each other. So it's been a wonderful experience.
Ladies and gentlemen, the search team has to be extra vigilant while moving. They are vulnerable to draw enemy fire owing to their proximity to the village. The village is under constant surveillance by the surveillance team.